I want you to check this out. Transformer TX. How about that? Ain't that funny? They got the Transformer. They're by Lockheed Martin. Just checking out Lockheed Martin's site. Oh, this. How funny. The Transformer TX. Yep, the Transformer is finally making it into the military. You see here, Transformer TX. With Transformer TX, DARPA is giving off-road an entirely new meaning. The Transformer TX is a dual-mode vehicle concept that combines a ground vehicle with a vertical takeoff and landing VTOL air vehicle capable of transporting 4 soldiers and gear. The drivable, flyable system could be used in multi-mission scenarios. Well, ain't that funny? Multi-mission scenarios. Lockheed Martin's Skunk Works has formed an industry to team up for the Transformer TX contract. The team, including Pulaski Aircraft Corporation, Ricardo Incorporated, Ricky Ricardo, Lucille Ball, how about that shit, will apply its demonstrated experience in innovative aircraft design and prototyping systems integration and VTOL technologies. Yep, there you have it. There's the future of DARPA. Their military. We got the Transformer. Transformer TX. You can go to LockheedMartin.com and you can find this very exact same bullshit, what I'm gonna call it. Anyway, there we go. We have the Transformer in real life. Won't be long. Get ready. Let's have fun with this one. Y'all have a great day.